have here is a Flip Oaks. I just see it there, Flip Oaks from California, X3X. It's a cornet mouthpiece. That will give you some idea of how deep it is. I'm going to do a video where I do a comparison of this with other mouthpieces. The one thing I would say is that it is as deep as a Dennis Wick number 2. The blank, I'll do a comparison. The blank is slightly longer than a Dennis Wick, but the actual cup is as deep. And what the difference is, really, apart from the rim, the Dennis Wick has got more room in the bottom of the cup. The throat in the Dennis Wick is slightly wider. And the result of that is that the Dennis Wick sounds slightly thicker. But the articulation is significantly easier on the Flip Oaks. This mouthpiece is made by Curry for Flip Oaks. It's only available from him. And it's not particularly expensive. So I haven't come to a full conclusion about it yet, but it's certainly looking promising. And I suspect this is the only one of these that exists outside the United States, because they only went on sale last week. So, more to come on this in due course.